electronics. All about electronics.
Hey, hi friends, welcome to our channel Just Electronics. In this video, I will show you how to make a smart garbage monitoring system. This is my garbage dustbin, and this is my system. I'm using the Node MCU and the GPS Neo 6762 LCD display and the GSM SIM900A module. This is the IoT based real-time garbage monitoring system. And suppose if garbage is full, then GSM sending the text message to this mobile with Google Map location. Okay. The total component I use in this project. First, I use this Node MCU modem with the ESP8266 modem. Again, I use this SIM900A GSM modem. Third, I use this new 6M GPS modem with a small antenna. Third, I use this SCSR04 ultrasonic sensor. Sixth, I use this 6.2 LCD display with I2C modem. Use this small zero PCB. I soldering all this component to this zero. Okay, I will just directly show this hardware of this project. In this hardware, I am using this Node MCU module, Wi-Fi module, and the GPS Neo 6M module, and the 6.2 LCD display with I2C module, and the SIM900A GSM module. Okay, this is the total. One thing is the I use this ultrasonic sensor also. Okay, this is the total working. This is the total hardware of this project. First one is the Node MCU, 16.2 LCD display, GPS module Neo 6M, GSM module SIM900A module. Okay, this is the total complete hardware of this project. Can I directly explain this project? This is the smart garbage collection system. The 16.2 LCD display, the how much the garbage dustbin is full, and I using the Node MCU because this system is the IoT basis also. I use this web page display the real time of the status of dustbin. The 16.2 LCD display also this real time of status of this dustbin. Okay, and suppose if dustbin is the full, then GSM sending the text message with location. I will show you. First, I fill this dustbin and slowly. I put this some material in this section. See, when I put the label is the 8%. I put some more materials. The garbage in this dustbin. See, when I put all this garbage, the dustbin level is the so that the 52%, and web page also so that the dustbin level is the 56%. Okay, so I put all this I set the threshold value. If dustbin is the 80% is full, then JSON sending the text message and location. I put all this little bit garbage mode. So the label is the 64%. I put this my hand in this near of the surface on the sensor. See, is the cross this 80%, and where is the cross this 80%? When is cross this 80%? Then JSON sending the text message. Dustbin is full. Please remove dustbin. And they also sent that the location. See, when I tap to view this location. Location is the open, and this location is the very correctly location. See, is this also at the in my Google Map? I mean, where I am, so that the very correct location. Okay, so this is the message that we put. I saw that again. This is the level is the 60, and when I put my hand in near of this ultrasonic sensor, this level going up this 92%. Then JSON sending the text message to this mobile. I mean, this particular mobile. So the message will become dustbin is full, please remove. I will show you again. I just put my hand in this near of this ultrasonic sensor. See, this 62 also display this label is the 88%, and then JSON sending the text message to this mobile. So the SMS will become this text message is inside that dustbin is full, please remove dustbin. And he's sending the also Google Map location also. Okay, location is the open. I hope you like this project, and if you like this project, please hit the like button and share with your all the friends. If you know my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel, press the bell icon to get notification first. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.